This is UBI, and we're here to discuss some hypothetical situations in honor of my song, What If? What if I wasn't a rapper? I would probably, you know, be a lawyer or some shit. What if dinosaurs were still around? I don't know, man. I don't think we'd make it. I think we would be the inferior race, maybe. I probably spend all my money on, like, amusement parks. I'd buy, like, the fast passes and just skip all the lines. Whatever, you know? I'm never gonna go to the moon. Are you going to the moon? Who cares if the moon landing was fake? I think it was. Some what ifs are too absurd. I don't believe the Earth was flat, just to clarify. What happened after the Boston Tea Party? Threw all the fucking tea in the harbor? Something happened. I don't know, we'd probably be the same. Ooh, what if I can?
I don't know.
I think if Tupac was still alive, he would have revealed himself by now. There's only so many times this guy can get just walked on in death. Dude, we'd all be going platinum still, selling mad CDs. It would have been pretty cool to get in the game about 10 years earlier. Probably could have sold a lot more records. No Batman. Necessary evil. Sometimes you need Bruce Wayne's parents to be killed. Ooh, I think they have. I think they already did make a microchip to track us for the human body. I don't know, I think the war was gonna wrap up anyway. You know, historically you look back and after all the napalming of Japan, they were already done. Can I bring back Kurt Cobain? I'm just saying, Nirvana was my favorite band, and we got robbed out of their catalog. They were on a hot streak, man. Kurt Cobain, I bring him back. I don't think I'd be doing this interview. I think that we're not. I don't even think that's a what if. I think there's other life out there. It might not be intelligent, though. I'm not fucking with it. I done seen all these time movies, butterfly effects, and all this type of shit. You start messing with time, shit gets weird, you meet yourself, you fucking grow a third limb, it's all bad. I'm not fucking with time. I think we're pretty close, dude. I don't know. It's probably not my problem. It's my kid's problem. I used to be ahead of the curve. I was like, I'm going straight to Gart Brothers. Go get my guns, post up, take over, get some food. Now everyone's overly ready for a zombie apocalypse. Fuck. No thanks. No, I don't want to be. I don't want to be the president, no thanks. So we've been talking about some hypothetical situations. Now go check out my music and my song, What If? Peace.
What if? What if?
Had knocked and shot the Vegas shooter first. The crooked cop on Pac and Biggie case pursued the
Strange Music.